Mahaska County residents also had a chance to learn more about House District 80 candidates at a recent legislative forum. KBOE and the Oskaloosa Herald put together the forum on Tuesday night. The forum featured incumbent Republican Larry Sheets and independent Jared Godby. Democrat Deb Balelatek did not attend the forum. Sheets and Godby answered questions for an hour on topics ranging from health care to education to gay marriage to gun control. District 80 covers all of Marion and Appanoose counties, the western half of Wapello County, and the eastern half of Mahaska County. Remember to cast your vote on Election Day. It's November 4th.